Everyone, today I will make a spaghetti carbonara Italian spaghetti with a very simple and easy way. So I have here is a water white already. I will put down 1 spoon of salt. How much I need, leave this for 1 second. So here I have a pan for make a sauce for spaghetti carbonara. So for carbonara I will take 2 eggs. And we'll take just yellow. Two eggs. I have cheese, parmesan, and cup of white cream. This I will make a sauce. I will take a little bit butter in the pan. Down. So I will put little bit butter inside. So I put little bit cream inside. I will use a little bit of cheese. Spaghetti is finished. At the end, I will put this egg inside.